nor the bright windows with goods in there.